Yeah, Creel, welcome to Gloucester. You've had a first look at your new home. How does it feel to be here?
Yeah, thank you so much. It's so overwhelming being here with all the welcome messages from the staff so far. It's been amazing. Obviously, we didn't get the result this weekend, but it happens to the best of teams. And it's been amazing just to see how the people of the town support the team and how it is a family environment. It's really nice to see, and it brings a lot of calmness to my decision.
You were undercover on Saturday. We managed to hide you well, so nobody spotted you. What did you make of the King's Home experience on West Country Derby Day?
Yes, I was basically under house arrest for the weekend, so it wasn't too bad. But it gives you some time to take in and experience the whole vibe of the stadium. And that was really amazing to hear the crowd singing and to hear the crowd getting behind the team, even though the score was not in our favour the most of the game. It was really amazing to see the people getting behind the team no matter what.
You'll be meeting your new teammates later this morning. What do you know about the Gloucester squad, obviously aside from Johan and Ruan?
Yes, I've watched a couple of games this season where they played some really good rugby, so I know some of them, or don't know them, I just know their names, and I'll be really keen to put some pictures to the names and get to know the guys behind the names. So obviously, yeah, the best way of playing with guys is get to know them, get to know what they what makes them tick, and that's going to be the biggest challenge for me to work hard and respect.
It's been a frustrating season for you with the injury. I guess when the time comes to pull on the cherry and white jersey, you'll be hugely excited.
Yes, my recovery time is in August now, so it's going to be a year out of rugby, and that's probably one of my biggest injuries I've had throughout my career. So it's been really challenging throughout this time, but it's really good as well, because I believe the rest has done me wonders. And yes, as you said, I'm going to be hungry for rugby, and it's a new start for me, a new chapter in my life, so it's really exciting time.
And I guess since Johan and Ruan came to Gloucester Rugby, there's been a lot of attention on the club from South Africa, and I imagine a lot of South African rugby fans will be keeping close eyes on your move now.
No, for sure. If I can tell you this, Gloucester gained a whole lot of supporters by just starting to watch back in SA, because they know Coach Akis, and they love Coach Akis for who he is and for what he did for the Lions. Obviously, he's on a new journey now, and they're quite keen to follow his journey, and I believe that's unbelievable for him and for the club, for Gloucester at the moment. So yes, I'm very happy for him, and also very keen to join his journey and the team's journey. Yeah, it's going to be amazing.
Describe yourself as a player. What can the Gloucester Rugby fans expect from Jaco Creel?
Yes, if I think about myself, I'll say I'm a dynamic flanker that loves to run all over the park and get involved where I can get involved, and to inspire. I really like to play to inspire, and yes, that's my biggest thing on the rugby field. I don't want to wait for anyone to inspire me. I want to be the one that's inspiring for the players on the field and for the fans out there to make a massive difference in their life, not only on the field, but off the field as well.
Jaco Creel, welcome to Gloucester Rugby.
Thank you so much, appreciate it.